the thyroid is minimally moderately hypoechogenic. Note the synchronous presence of echogenic lines and granules, a pattern corresponding to connective tissue. The left lobe has a similar presentation. There are several bit more hypoechogenic areas,